is so extra. Okay, sawa. Okay, bye. Your girlfriends are extra as hell.
This Auntie Susan's, they just need to behave, because at this rate, I'm just over it. Hey honeys, hope you're doing well and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In case you're new here, hi, my name is Rolland. So today I'm whipping up something milky, something delicious, something smooth, but a little bit out of my comfort zone. But before I tell you what it is, let me insert a phone call of me and Mark right here so that you can hear what his favorite dessert is.
So I wanted to know, I'm filming for YouTube first of all.
Sorry?
I'm filming for YouTube. Yeah, so I wanted to know, what's your favorite dessert?
My favorite dessert?
Uh-huh.
It's my ice cream, yeah, Oreo. Am I correct?
It's okay. That's what you wish you had for dessert either yesterday or Maleo.
Yeah.
So an Oreo ice cream.
Yeah, napenda ice cream, napenda Oreo. Oh my God.
Okay, sawa basi.
So as you guys have heard, his favorite dessert is an Oreo ice cream or ice cream and Oreos. That combination works for him. Now, my idea is, that's why you can see a blender in the background. I want to make a milkshake. I want to make a blueberry and Oreo milkshake. Yeah? So the ice cream will be there. Why am I even explaining this? Let's go to the ingredients. So for the ingredients we're gonna be needing for this video, they are not a gazillion of ingredients. You're just gonna need some plain and simple ingredients. We're gonna need some natural yogurt from Brookside. This is to enhance the flavor and give it a flavor on its own. I didn't get the flavored yogurt because of that. For the blueberry flavor, I didn't get the blueberry, the fruit itself. I got some Dairyland Jumbo Blueberry Swirl ice cream. Now, I only trust this brand, this specific brand, and Lion's Made for ice cream. So don't come for me. I also got marshmallows. And I also got Oreos, of course, which are the stars of the day. And this is a glass of cold milk. So, yeah, first of all, so to our jug, our blender jug, we're gonna take it and we're gonna add some of the crushed up Oreos. So I'm just gonna break them with my hand like that. We don't want them too fine because we want to fill them in our milkshake. Those are four Oreos, if I did not mention that. The marshmallows will come a bit later on. The next, I'm gonna put some milk. Yeah, I think that's enough. Oh, look at that ice. Let me just move that. Look at the ice. I mean, look at that, darling. Oh my God. Look at that. Just look. So beautiful. So I'm gonna take a spoon, two huge ass tablespoons of ice cream. Maybe just a little more, because why not? It's ice cream. My natural yogurt. Enough. So please note, I did not add all the milk because I want to be able to adjust the consistency of the milkshake. So, I don't like my milkshakes a bit too thick. I like them on the medium side, not too thick, not too thin. So, yeah, that'll do the trick. So, next, I have my jug like that. So, let's get to blending.
So damn fishy. Swimming in the money, squeeze me duck, $1 billion. All I know is gotta grind.
after those quick and easy steps, honeys, you have seen I've made my my Oreo milkshake. So I left the house because I left it chilling a bit, as you can see. So now, before I give it a taste test, cue a what? Cue a pan. It's so beautiful, like the sunshine just bounces it all off on it, and this lighting is distracting me. I don't know what is wrong. I can't film in the kitchen because people are using the kitchen, so I had to look for another way, so I came to my room. So cheers. I wish Sunday you were here to test this milkshake. Ah, I know I don't do dairy, but okay, this is gonna make me change my mind because cha. That blueberry, ay ay ay. Okay, this is really good. Like really, really good. I don't do dairy, but this is freaking amazing. You see, the thing with blueberry paired with chocolate, it's a really good combination. And then the plain yogurt just acts as a like a neutral ground, just gives it space to blossom. Yeah, this is so good. Oh my god. Oh wow. But all in all, this is a very good milkshake. A very good one for that matter. So that is it, honeys, for this week's video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe in case you haven't. We're this close to 700. Just this close. We're like 40. Is it 48 subscribers away from 700 subscribers. So please, come on, you all just subscribe. Please do the thing. Subscribe. It's free. And yeah, I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. And remember, guys, life is too short to eat boring food. Yes, that's the line. So, bye, guys.